This video shows the guideline to select HDMI 1 on the remote control of the TV. The TV remote control Panasonic. Press AV, this button here, and then keep pressing until you reach HDMI 1. Keep pressing the same button. Okay, same button, and then it will go to HDMI 1. Once reach HDMI 1, you can press OK here. Or just wait for a while, then it will go to the TV box channel.